Today is going to be kind of a boring vlog today because I actually have to go out and do stuff. Just a couple things. Because I have to get a new battery for my computer because it is flashing red. And whenever I take the power cord out, it dies. So I'm gonna take it to we have like a PC wizard type thing. Next town over from me, so that's where I'm gonna go to. Hopefully, it's not a lot of money for a battery. So yeah, I'll see you guys on the road.
Couple days or what?
Yeah, well, that's what I did all last week, I said. Oh. All right, great, thanks.
Good luck. Which way do you come out? You come out that way, right? Come on.
Do you want me to, thank you, I appreciate your patience.
No worries.
Do you want me to price it out for you and give you a call if you know it's going to run?
Yeah.
What I usually like to do is, if we get your battery, is have you drop the laptop off with us someday in the morning.
Okay.
Put the new battery in, and what we do is we exercise it, meaning full charge, uninterrupted, to 100%, and then a full drain down to 0%, and another full charge, which kind of expands the life of it.
Okay.
Then what we do is we ask you to use the battery once a month. Rather than just leave it in and leave it plugged in all the time,
yeah.
That kills batteries.
Mm-hmm. But it lasts a long time.
Yeah.
I'm kind of proud of it. But I never had to change my battery on my laptop, like, ever.
Well, you look when they sell them, even if they give you a 3-year warranty on the laptop, you'll see that there's another thing that says 3Y, 1Y. 1Y being, they only give you a year on the batteries.
Yeah.
They know they're going to get junk. 54... 37. Actually, you know what? Let me do that. What's your name?
Nicole.
Yep.
Hi guys, so I'm all set with PC Wizard right there. PC Wizard. So he's gonna call me and like estimate how much the battery's gonna be. Let's put some AC on here. And he's going to estimate how much the battery will be, and then he's going to call me and give me an estimate, and then if I say it's okay, then it'll take 3 to 4 days for the battery to get here, and then I just have to leave my laptop with him, which is kind of sad, but I need a new battery to edit and upload for you guys, so I love you so much, so I'll see you when I get home. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out. And I'm going to do some more work on my laptop. Just my desk over here. Not really a desk, but whatever. This is where I do my editing and all of that jazz. And I have to clean. And my grandmother is coming up from Florida in a month. And, like, I have to be moved out of here. Technically, I don't live here, but all of my stuff is here. Like, there's so much shit, and there's stuff downstairs, too, so. So I have to do that, and I have to clean my room. Still. I've been putting that up. Ooh, who's calling me? Hi guys, sorry about that. It was just some bills I had to pay. Adulting sucks, guys. Yeah. I made a video on it. I'll leave it in the link down below, but I'm just about to get a little bit of work done. I have to upload all of this footage on to my computer and do all that fancy things, I think. I still have to edit one more video, and that should go up today. Hopefully, my computer will work with me. And, yeah, so I'll check in with you guys a little later.